Good morning, everybody, and welcome to another exciting day of I Want a Mini Bike. I hit up on the roof last night, like I tend to do. You know, just to stay out of the range of the zombies that, for the record, didn't even show up. Oh, come on, can I get down here faster? Thank you. It's a great way to hide, not really a good way to get down. Plus, you have the whole ladder issue. Yeah. All right, so today we are going to go back out hunting for... Grab those just in case. More stuff, you know. We have a list of things that we need to hunt for now. We need to hunt for the minibike stuff, obviously. And we need to find, let's see, a cement book or blueprint or whatever it is now. I have no idea since the update. We have to find... What else did I need? Crap. Oh, yeah. A cave. Yeah, I was going to say. I had it in my head. I knew it was a thing. I couldn't remember what it was. Today, we are going to continue north since we haven't really explored that area. Oh, I thought that was a zombie with a dog. It's a zombie with a pig. Yeah, so let's go north. Today is also crate day, airdrop day, so we're going to have to think about that, or at least keep that in mind. So what is that, somewhere around 2 o'clock, 2 p.m. I think, is when it shows up? I forget exactly. I'll keep my ear out for it. Hopefully we won't end up in like a burning woods, because you can't see crap in the burning woods. I think you can see the plane going overhead, but you can't see... Is that a random wood spike? No, it's a trash bag. Yeah, I hear you walking, I don't see you. It's the only problem with running through the forest, is you can't see shit. Too many hills. Too much grass. Too many trees. Whee! It's also another reason why I've been tearing down the forest around the house so I can see things at a distance. Yay, a winter biome. Not a fan of winter biomes, but, you know, whatever. So far, haven't seen diddly squat, but that's because I was in a ravine. Hey, look, a deer. That was easy. It's like, that was fast. All right. There we go. All right, I know that was probably a stupid idea, but hey, food. Can't really pass up an opportunity to get food. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? I want to stay out of the winter biome. Though it is kind of easier to find things in the winter biome, but I want to stay out of there because of the tougher zombies. Don't want to use up the arrows. Gotta see if I can find anything actually useful. A lot of hills around here. Ooh, campsite. Almost missed it. Thought the tree fell over or something. I'm like, what the shit? Yeah, I was watching one of my videos the other day. Or today, actually. And I suddenly realized how really shit quality it gets encoded to. I mean, it's like bad quality. I just realized that. You can't even see that there's actually a crosshair on my screen in the video. It's terrible. I gotta do something about that. I might have to fiddle with settings. Might just end up that the file uploads start getting to be, you know, 8, 9, 10 gig. Instead of the 3 they are now. I wonder how long they will take to encode. It already takes me an hour and a half to encode a freaking 40-minute video. Though it didn't used to take an hour and a half to encode a video. That changed after I downloaded... What is that called? The lib library or whatever it's called? Lame. Yeah, no? I forget, the thing that Audacity needs, that DLL file that Audacity needs to encode MP3 files. I hear you, where are you? You're annoying. Are you in there? No? Who the hell is this guy? That is not the zombie I was searching for. He's gotta be underground or something. Did we accidentally find a cave? That would be amazing. I have my shovel. We might have to do something about that. What was I saying? Oh yeah, I was complaining about MP3s. It's the first time I put on the lame encoder into Audacity for a very long time, because I really didn't need it. I mostly wanted... Did I need anything else in here? I'll take the weapon stuff. I just used WAV files, you know, just because they were easier. I didn't have to download some random DLL file that I could never find on, like, the original site. I always find it on some weird other third-party site. Let's see if we can find this cave. I don't know, but... It's like I'm hunting for a, damn it, a spawner, like a zombie spawner in Minecraft. That's a game I haven't played in forever. I have beer, don't I? Yes, I do. Let's actually use this. I realized yesterday that, you know, I have all this beer, I never use it for anything. May as well. Oop, that went too far down. And of course only my pistol has the flashlight, and I don't have the flashlight. Crap. Well, that was kind of stupid of me, wasn't it? I'm not seeing any kind of cave or anything either. Anyways. Though he sounds like he's right over here. This may be a stupid idea considering... Yeah, considering that it's kind of going to be hard for me to get out in general, but, where is this guy? Oh, I can't squeeze through too high anymore? Where are you, buddy? I'm sensed, but I don't see him. I don't see crap, actually. Oh, sure, kill my shovel. Yeah, there we go. Well, that was a waste. All right, never mind, that sucks. Didn't find anything anyways. All right, moving along. Let's see, it's 8 a.m. So what the hell was I saying? I always do this. I always get distracted in the middle of a story or something. I'm trying to work on this. So yeah, I put the lame encoder into Audacity to encode MP3 files. I was going north. And, you know, I realized at when I exported a file, it took a lot longer to export. And it didn't dawn on me right away that I was actually using an actually exporting as MP3 before. But it definitely took noticeably longer to export, like a couple of minutes as opposed to a couple of seconds. I'm like, well, that's weird. And then I later realized, oh, it's because it's encoding. That'll do it. I hear a bear. So yesterday when I was in the day before yesterday, when I was encoding episode 9 and 10 of I Want a Minibike. It took, as I said, an hour and a half to encode. I'm like, why is this taking so bloody long? The only difference between previously, I used to be able to encode in, like, real time. The only difference that I can think of is that, they're MP3 files. And apparently, and I would guess that it has to decode the MP3 files before it re-encodes to the AAC that YouTube likes. So, I don't know what's going on with that. I hear a thing. I think it's a bear. But I don't see anything. Glue. Yep, there's the bear. Okay, run away. Because I'm just not going to screw with the bear. Not after last time. Just keep moving. So I'm going to try to remember to encode in wave this time around and see what happens. I don't hold high hopes. Because I don't think an MP3 shouldn't double my encoding time. More than double my encoding time. It really shouldn't. Ooh, house. So, I don't know. I guess I'll find out. Let's see what is in the house. And it's 9:30, so we still have lots and lots and lots of time. Where are you guys? I know you're around. There aren't houses without zombies. I don't see anything. Why are there no zombies? Well, that is unusual. Door is, of course, locked. And I need to repair my bow. I just realized that. What's in you? Venison stew. Let's eat some venison stew, because, hey, I'm hungry. Why the hell not? What else? Nothing. 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 Iron arrowhead. I'm still using iron arrows, right? Yes, I am. I guess it's been a little while. Yeah, screw that. Bottled water. Well, so far nothing really interesting here. Aside from the complete lack of zombies, that qualifies as mildly interesting. You know, I just had a thought. There's this house in the middle of the woods that doesn't have a bathroom. It's got a sink, so it's got indoor plumbing, but there's no bathroom. What is up with that? Alright, well, ooh, cupboards that I totally didn't see. Nothing. And a can. Alright, well, that didn't get me anything. I need sticks. You know what? It would probably be easier if I just chopped down a bloody tree. But I only need, like, what, 4, 5 sticks to repair a bow the whole way? Bow. Sticks. Apparently I had sticks at some point. Alright. Game on! Ooh, another campsite. Or is it the same campsite? Nope, I see a pot down there. So it's not the same campsite. And there's no zombies here either. Did I find a safe zone? Should I move? Come on. Corn. I have corn, and I tend not to bother growing things in this game. It tends not to work. They tend to just, disappear magically. Like, I'm fairly sure if you trample crops, they go away. There's a chance for them to go away. But it would seem that crops in this game just magically disappear. Like, if they're in a safe place where zombies can't get at them, they'll still just magically disappear. Nothing useful in there. I'm gonna have to start being a little picky about my stuff. 44 Magnum parts. But they're the same quality. Alright, well, that didn't get me anywhere. You know, I'm not going to be able to see the drop when it comes. There's too many trees around. What, I think that's a 2 o'clock, right? Fairly sure that's a 2 o'clock. Oh, hey, look. There's the floating barn. I know where I am. Alrighty. I think there's a problem with your road design there, buddy. Whee. Of course, I think there's a problem with that guy's barn design. It's really fun. I think I've said this before, but if you manage to get over there and, like, jump into it, everything will just collapse. Though, like I said, I think I said that before. And I think I proved it because there were zombies inside of it that fell to their death. Plane, 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 plane. I hope you drop me a sniper rifle barrel. Or some kind of really useful thing. Alright, so you are to the southeast. Oh look, there's another floating house that I can't get into. Gotta get down somehow. Is this shallow enough? Yeah, I'm about to find out. I wonder if, like, I wonder how the, like, math, the calculations are involved for the drops. Like, it's kind of obvious that the drops are based around where the player is. I have never once missed a drop. I have always been almost directly underneath the plane as it passed by. But I've always had to run to get the drop. I've never, like, it's never been dropped on me. This is one of the closer drops, actually. I've never had to run this short before. I wonder if I die. I wonder if it lands on me, I die. That would be funny. Oh, and I just realized my inventory is kind of full. Aren't zombies supposed to be attracted to the, to this thing? I don't see why they would. They would chase the airplane, but could have sworn they were supposed to be attracted to the drop. Something good, something good, something good, something good. You know, good blueprint. Something with the minibike, because that's the name of the game. We got, they gave me my wish. I got the sniper rifle barrel. All right, so you are getting replaced. What else can I get rid of? I don't need rocks, I don't need dirt, sticks. Boop, boop, boop. Boop. I think I have the SMG receiver already. Actually, I know I have the SMG receiver already. I don't need that. I think my shotgun short barrel is of higher quality, but the pistol barrel, that is, what, poor? Or something like that? It's poor. I think those are the same color. So I know I have a better quality pistol barrel. All right, so we got our sniper barrel, so we can make a sniper rifle. And that will probably be in tomorrow's episode. Might be in today's episode, depending on when I get back. I'm going to keep searching. This is a good area to search. Because I can see a good distance. Hopefully I can find a cave. That would be awesome, because then I can make gunpowder and actually make bullets for the bloody sniper rifle. Or the pistol, which might actually be useful. Anything? Nothing? Nothing yet. Should go caving someday. Oh, well, I'm trying to go caving, actually. I'm trying to find a cave. Not a lot of zombies out. I mean, I've seen them. They were over by the floating house. But, yeah. Don't see a lot of zombies out. That freed up an inventory spot. What the hell happened there? Just a hole. Anything? Nothing? What are you? Are you a rock? You're a rock. Should probably gather rocks, too. Well, I'll save that for the day when I do... when I just gather resources off-screen. Which I was thinking about doing in this day, but then I remembered, oh, it's a crate drop. So there's that. See, I see coal over there. Desert over there. I had an assload of luck finding caves in the desert in the last world. What is that? Is that just a rock? I guess just a floaty rock. Yes, that's kind of a floaty rock. All right. So let's head over to the desert. Maybe I'll get lucky and find something good. See, 1444, still got plenty of time. No idea how far out I am from home anymore, so I don't know how long it's going to take me to get back. Gotta watch the cacti. Though this is a great place to be. I like starting out in the desert. I think I've said this before, haven't I? This was in the first episode I covered, or I covered this, where it's a great place to start out because there seems to be less zombies. Seems to be. And, there's all these cacti around. You can use them for food. I mean, water's a bit of a bitch, but... come on, janky mouse. I have a mouse. It's one of them gaming mice. It was really cheap. It wasn't an expensive mouse. It was the cheapest wired USB mouse I could find. When I was buying my new PC all those years ago. Not the one I'm running on now, not technically anyways. I think the case is the same, but everything inside of the case has been changed since then. But I was building a brand new computer, and I was looking for, you know, a keyboard and mouse. And I wanted a wired keyboard and mouse. Because, well, you don't use wireless for gaming. Though I have to admit, I never noticed a problem. But I think that problem is the same exact reason why I really did not want to buy a DPI mouse. You know, one of those ones you push a button and it changes the DPI? I didn't want one. I found no use for them. I thought the El Cheapo, you know, $5 mice that you can pick up anywhere were fine. Yeah, I know. I could have gone to Best Buy and picked up one of the cheap El Cheapo $5 mice. But I like my mice to have side buttons. Ah, hi. I don't use it for gaming. I actually use it for navigating the web, for surfing the web. Because the side buttons are a back and forward button. So I just use that, you know? Which, I have no idea if the side buttons even do anything. No, they appear to do nothing. I'd grab the rest of the food, but my inventory space is full. And mostly right now, I'm looking for a cave rather than anything else. I mean, I'll keep looking, but still not finding anything. Not yet, anyways. I found this mouse. It was the cheapest wired mouse I could find with side buttons. But it like lights up, it glows red and blue and whatever. I stepped on a cactus. Based on what your DPI settings are. And it's got a DPI button. I didn't want either of those things. I didn't want a glowing mouse. I didn't want a DPI mouse. But it's the only one I could find. So I went with it. But I never used the DPI settings on it. So, I got the jerky, and then if I change my mouse, everything just goes faster and faster and faster. This is actually the slowest setting on my mouse. And I always just use the slowest setting on the mouse. But it makes it kind of hard to aim with these. This isn't a really good FPS experience for a game. We're not talking about Call of Duty here or whatever that slows down when you aim in. Oh, it does. Oh, well, shit, it does. I never noticed that. I might have to keep that in mind. The only problem is the crosshair disappears when you zoom in, and I hate that. I really, really do. All right, so we got a water tower here. Does that mean there's something else around? Aside from zombies. No. It's not the weirdest thing I found. I was out looking around in the old world. Found a garage. In the middle of the desert. No road. No nothing. Just a garage. This one at least has a trail. Kind of. But, yeah. Very weird generation in this game. I like this game, though. It does remind me of a far, far, far more intense Minecraft. But, Minecraft is more for relaxation. Mostly, anyways. This is for killing you. That's its purpose in life. It's to kill you. Ooh, it's 1720 hours. I need to get the fuck home. Oh, there's an archway there. Is that where I spent the first day 7? Yeah, hi. Bye. Maybe I can find a cave while I'm here. Nope, that's a water source. Crap. I wonder if there are any tricks to finding things around here. Yeah, I don't know. I always find it so hard to find anything. Cave? No cave. Damn it! How far away from home? Not that far. Oh, we got that up coming up. Oh, I'm pretty close. Alright. So we'll head towards the flag. Because there's that city down there. So I went north, and now I'm mostly going north to go home. I am not good with directions, am I? I mean, I wonder how many times in circles I'd go if I ever got lost in the woods somewhere. I mean, I've got a bloody compass, and I've gone in a giant circle. Alright. Well, there's a desert down here. Well, I knew there was a desert down here. This is where we started. And I kind of keep avoiding going back there because of, I don't know. It's just, I don't want to retrace my steps. I always want to search somewhere new. But I really haven't explored over there much. Maybe we should start exploring over there. Maybe the next episode. We'll see. I don't know yet. Hi, dear. Where'd you go? I saw you. You were running. Damn it. Turned all of a sudden. Now he's behind the rock. No luck. Come on. Come here. Come here, dinner. I'm gonna call you dinner. Oh, he's right there. I totally missed him. How did I miss that? He's gonna go off the cliff. Damn it! Broken bow. Oh, and I don't have any more sticks. Crap. This ain't gonna work. There's no way this is gonna work. Come on, sneak up behind him. Sneak up behind him. You can sneak up behind animals. They do have a line of sight thing. Smack that ass. Ha. Yes, that does actually work. You can sneak up on animals now. Alright. Now we can go home. Hi. I can't kill you right now because, you know, I don't have a working bow. I should make a new bow. You know, I've leveled up a bit. I should be able to get a newer bow. You know, one would think. Can of tuna. Nothing in there. I know, I'm passing up food, but I've got plenty of food. And I usually rely on, like, stuff I find, like animal meat for food. Boing, boing. Home should be right through these trees. It's apparently not. Well, okay. I thought I was closer to home than this. The fuck was that? Okay, whatever. It was a really weird zombie noise. Ah, there it is. Alright, do I have to worry about any uninvited guests? Doesn't look it. Yeah, you can usually do pretty good if you keep your house clear of zombies. Or if you keep the area clear of zombies, they tend to leave you alone. I mean, you'll get the occasional horde every now and then. And, you know what? Now that I think about it, I haven't seen that since, like, the first few days. Where there was a horde. At night. Alright, so you're the SMG, you're the sniper rifle. So, sniper rifle barrel, we'll do that tomorrow. Alright, that's good. That's good as well. That is poor. No, that is faulty. And that is poor. Alright, so we're gonna get... That's a good question. We have two good parts. We have a faulty part and we have a poor part. So I'm gonna guess we're gonna get a poor sniper rifle. Alright, well, time to put this stuff away. Ooh, I should probably put the food away. The venison. I apparently need to cook the venison. Anyways, let's just put away all of this stuff and be done with it. I'm having trouble keeping track of what all I need to put away. Anyway, so, I guess I will end the episode here. We're getting pretty close to the end of the day. And nothing else is really going to happen because I'm mostly going to focus on putting stuff away. So, I will see you guys in the next episode. And I will say to you guys, as always, keep playing the game and have fun.